Fox to push it up the floor. Blazers quickly back in transition. A three for Mitchell. Who can do that?
The offense was extremely good last year, second all-time in net rating. Offensively, they want to achieve that same type of rating, but in a different form.
But getting great looks, uncontested. Mitchell toes the line. Davion Mitchell with the score. Five-year-old head man of the Blazers. Fox into the lane. Slips a pass over to Davion Mitchell.
In and out running, playing downhill.
Mitchell again sets his feet from three, and boy, that shooting form looks awfully sharp. Harrison Barnes, four to shoot, good Blazer defense, but they didn't find Mitchell, and you gotta find him tonight wherever he is. He's 5 of 7 from three and has 15.
Maybe they put a switch out there that they don't really want.
Simmons gets to his spot, top of the key, comes off long to Mitchell. He's got to retreat defensively, get some hands in there on Mitchell, but he is so strong. Mitchell will rush it down the floor. Off the dribble, finds Moe for three. Harkless with the triple, and Chauncey Billups calls time.
Really wanted that highlight, because did you see how Patrick held the screen in space? He was going to set a back screen, but a body did not run into him. Man, he does not. I mean, is it all night on this down? You know he's got to make a play with the ball. Open up some avenues for him.
Mitchell, nice feed in stride right to Damian Lee for the two-hand hammer. Loves to play, doesn't he?
He does.
Brown just
he's got a bounce.
Out it. Closes out on the three. It's down the hatch for Lewis King.